see the last one we tried to pull in with all the grenades? Well, Becca pulled him into the front of the store, and everyone's still fine, right? He must have got spooked or something, because he suddenly starts throwing grenades everywhere.
What? What'd you guys do?
That's the thing. It turns out they weren't grenades at all. They were just rocks. He was making the sounds with his mouth. Pins being pulled, all 9 yards.
Fucking nods.
I say, no, we just stood there. We couldn't believe what we were seeing. After he threw about a half a dozen rocks to the back of the store, started making machine noises and back into what we did. Once he got outside, it sounded like he was ending his head on a motorcycle, which of course didn't start right away. Then he took off toward the freeway, and what sounded like a full throttle shifted gears and everything.
That's insane. How did someone like that survive out here at all?
I don't know. There's some lunatics out there.